On the outside, row number one in the 25, it's Chris McInerney. On the inside, row number two, it's Brendan Moore. And the fast man in the field, Titan, turn number 43, it's Dave Reeside. Jim Steen, at 78 years old, leads the field. Run one race for over 60 years in the 34 car. Chris McInerney in the 25 on the outside. Brendan Moore in the X. Rhett Smith in the 16 machine. Then the fast man in the field tonight, the 43, Dave Reeside. Dave had to rebuild the entire rear end of that car. Hit the ball hard last time out. Jim Steele is in. Thank you. Brandon Moore. And the inside for third. And the inside for third.
Stock Car Series Main Event winner, Chris McInerney. Congratulations, Chris. Another strong run for the 25. Once you got out front, you kind of made it look easy there.
Yeah, thanks a lot. I really wanted this one after that last race. Winning and my car broke, so this is really good. I gotta say sorry to Wayne. I got into him pretty good a couple times in the back end. And didn't mean to, but gotta say sorry for that.
Well, no worries, Wayne. You'll get over it. He's just having a lot of fun, and he's a great competitor. And he's the guys. So I'm sure he won't be too mad at you, but congratulations to you. It looks like maybe one of the ones to beat this season.
Yeah, I'm hoping so. We're slowly getting better every race, so it's going really well. I gotta thank all my crew guys that come out, my sisters and Spencer, my dad, everyone. Great. And I gotta thank all my sponsors, Remyer Powerline, Hillbay Malkner, Sean Gilbay on the cars, the Tire Exchange, Dark Car Clothing. I wouldn't be here without all them, so I gotta thank them.
Awesome. Congratulations, Chris. Good job. Let's see if we can get a word with Wayne the Train. There he is, Wayne the Trainer! Second tonight, Wayne. Congratulations, buddy. Nice run.
Thank you very much.
Now, I know you're having a blast out there.
I talk about the kids out there. I'm not worried about finishing down there. You know, the smoke show and last, grease out, we prove that.
Yeah, I don't think Wayne cares if he finishes first or last. As long as he's out here, he's having fun. Smile on his face, he's having a great time. He's a showman. Congratulations, buddy. Second place tonight.
Thank you.
Now, see if we can get a word with third place here. Is that Andrew? Yeah, Andrew Wilson. Congratulations, Andrew. Nice run.
Appreciate it. And just hung around the back of the pack. Don't have the fastest car out here, but a bunch of guys got into trouble with a slow, small pack and just made our way through and got the top three our first night out this year. So only nothing but better things to come. I got to thank my crew, Shills, Jared, Andy, all my sponsors, Wilson and Proctor, Max Furniture. Worked our butts off this week just to get out here, just to get another car out here, but I got to thank them a lot.
Oh, looks like it paid off. Good to see you in the top three, right? Congratulations. We'll see you back here later in the season for sure. Andrew Wilson, folks. Yeah, Dave Reeside finished fourth. Yeah.